from Air Scotland, weighing in at 165 pounds, Matt. And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 175 pounds, Speedy Ball Mike Bailey.
Now time, guys, for our three-on-one handicap match.
And if you like an underdog story, you're gonna love this. Well, at least until the bell rings anyway. After that, it's gonna be a complete massacre.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July... All right, it's time to get this match going. And Byron, Vancouver always represents the WWE Universe well, and by the sound of things, tonight is no different. A thunderous spinebuster. He hits the clothesline. He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap match.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
Down with the jackhammer!
But did he go for it too early?
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
By the Scottish Supernova.
The damage has been done.
He's playing with him now.
Turn off the lights.
Here's his chance.
Brings him down with authority there. Strong Irish whip, just too much here. Taking the boots to him. Here is Goldberg in position now.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
And he gets him with the counter. No, he reverses it. Bailey in a bad way here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
He may very well find himself on the wrong end of this decision if he doesn't come up with something quickly.
Ain't no stopping him now.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
It with a DDT. Not where he wants. Incoming. He landed it.
Can he end it here?
He's calling for it.
Don't you dare get up, man.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
And it appears Goldberg is starting to hit the wall physically now.
This could very well be the beginning of the end for him here in this handicap match.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Had that one well scouted. Very impressive drop kick. Made him pay there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
Goldberg engaging in some psychological...
Goldberg with a spear!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. This situation just got real bad for Noam Dar.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
If at first you don't succeed.
Goldberg got him there.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Here we go again. Down to the floor.
Here is Goldberg in position now. Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Sickening thud.
Here is Goldberg in position now. Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
This could be all she wrote.
His signature slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Going for an encore here.
Repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. I think we know what this is. You gotta believe this one's over.
This one's over, guys.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He's lining him up.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Great offense by Goldberg.
Down with the jackhammer.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
I think that one will finally do the trick, guys.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
You know, I don't think anybody loves a good handicap match more than I do.
And tagged in is Goldberg.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He's going for it all. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now. He's teetering on the edge here.
Incredible! To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Flattens him with a clothesline. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Ring's definitely...
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
He knows he's in trouble.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop.
Goldberg with a spear!
This one is over.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer.
Now it's time to capitalize.
He's in trouble.
Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's almost got him. The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
There it is. Well done.
Oh boy, he is.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's really taking over this match now.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Goldberg got him there.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly
evil. Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Flips the script on him there. Perfect timing on that Hurricane Rana. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry.
Look at this.
He's got him now.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
going for the big one. He got the job done. This was over.